We are from Penang Baptist Church. And today we have few songs to sing to y'all. Hope y'all enjoy it.
Everyone, today we have a gift to share with you. Christmas is season where we will give our gifts to our loved ones and friends. However, have you ever wondered why we give each other Christmas gift in the first place? The custom of giving Christmas presents to one another comes from the example of the wise men who travel along an adult's journey in order to present gift to a child who was born in Bethlehem.
The wise man came a long way in order to present Jesus with gift to honor and adore him. Friends, Christmas is about the birth of Jesus, who is a symbol of love, and it all began on one silent night.
Oh,
were shepherds keeping watching over their flocks at the night. An angel appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. The angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people."
Then said to the shepherds, "In the town of David, a Savior has been born to you, which is Christ the Lord. There will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger." The angel praised the God and said, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to man on whom his favor rests."
Of the sky. 了。
牧羊人对彼此说：“我们往伯利恒去，看看所成的事，就是主所指示我们的。”他们急忙去了伯利恒，就寻见玛利亚和约瑟，又有那婴孩卧在马槽里。
降生在马槽里。亲爱的朋友，在圣诞节我们会把最好的礼物送给我们的家人和朋友，而今天我们要在这里与你们分享一件最好的礼物，这件礼物是为了你而准备的。
Thank you.
Christmas is about Christ, and Christ is the message of Christmas. It is a day that we celebrate the Christ, Savior is born. Friends, Christ is the perfect Christmas gift for every single one of you, and we would like to share this perfect gift, which is Christ Jesus, to you. So, following next, we will be presenting Merry Christmas to you all. So, if you are welcome to stand up from a seat and sing along with us.
Merry Christmas, I want to wish you a Merry Christmas for the bottom of my heart.